whether we could hold it in the soil or not. What was the fate in the grain? Could it affect or not? So that was my whole idea. So I added a graded dose of arsenic from starting zero, that is control, and up, I went up to 50 ppm. So this is the detail. So one set of potted soil was amended with green manure and the other set with vermicompost at the rate of 2% by weight of soil. Green manure, Tasmanian, vermicompost were mixed with soil 10 days before the date of transplanting. The third set had no amendment. The whole experiment was divided into three sets that were replicated thrice. And whatever fertilizer we used was a recommended dose, and 25 days old dry seedlings were transplanted. And all the seedlings that were grown was in arsenic-free state. The initial soil sample before addition and after the experiment all were kept for analysis. Soil root and grain samples were processed